Tank Protect G, yay. Thanks, Gorilla. Fire G, yay. Eroga G. Del G.
Gorsh, where are we? I sure hope Sora's okay.
Like hell you can. He pimped out a cubby block. It's duck hunting season. Yay! And I've Tarzan on my team. Woo! Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Kingdom Hearts. Yay! We're having fun! Fun is the game! Well, our aim is to actually level up. You know, get some of that valuable XP because... by jingles, we need it. Because if Olympus Coliseum had anything to teach us, it was to tell us that we weren't worth anything. Absolutely nothing at all. Jack diddly squat. I think there's a chest over here, maybe? Yeah, there is. Up we go. Mega potion. Yay. Do you guys want to see something cool? What? Oh, not there yet. Will, however, grab this chest. Mega Ether. That's to the treetop. That's where we were. Yeah, we got to go down there. But first, let me save. Yay! Let's go. Ah! This is so cool, by the way. Just saying. Da-da-da-da-da-da. And yeah, we've been introduced to having a new character in our party for the first time. This is Tarzan, Lord of the Jungle, and grapes, and everything. Apes. I say grapes. I am not with it today. Hey! We're at camp. Yay. There's a Trinity here, but we don't have Donald and Goofy. Wait, what do you say? Find two research notes. Okay, I'll get straight on that. Find two recipe cards. Okay. Let's pick up all these things first. They'll come in handy later. Let's go around and grab all them. I think there's about six in total. I won't spoil what they do, but, you know, see there's one in the tent there, there's another one over there. Tarzan's got his spear. That is a weapon that we can use. Just go on, like the stove. Be careful. No problem. I'm always careful when handling hot things. That's just a general rule. Number three, replicating items. Just do the pose thing. Is it okay? Slide two, yay! All of the slides are being had. They're all mine. I'm not sharing with anyone. For ether, ice ingredient. I don't think there's actually a way for us to get up here yet. It might be, but I ain't seeing it. Or is it over here? Oh, it's over here. I'm just a dum-dum, don't worry. Slide one. And lastly, slide five. Yay! I think it's on the washing line? Yeah. Press be 3/3 ingredients of potion. Yay, it just teaches you how to make items, so. Into we go to the tent! Guess who's waiting for us there? I'm not gonna tell you. That's spoiling things. Tarzan, walk like gorilla.
Jane.
Tarzan. Oh, and who's this?
Hi there. I'm...
Oh, you speak English.
Well,
so
yeah.
So then, obviously you're not related to Tarzan. Are you here to study the gorillas?
Highly doubtful.
Oh, you didn't shoot the duck.
Sorrel.
Goofy! Donald!
Oh, don't be
a
like
circus
that.
Circus of clowns. Not much use for hunting gorillas.
Mr. Clayton, we're studying them, not hunting them. This is research. Well, the more the merrier. Do make yourselves at home.
Oh, don't worry, I will.
Well, anyway,
I'm staying.
Huh?
Sorrel, look what we found. Look at this.
It's another cube. Yay! What's that? A gummy block. It's the same stuff used to build our ship. So that means the king could be here. So we gotta work together to look for him. For now. Fine, I'll let you tag along. For now. Oh, you guys are best friends forever though. Right, let's swap Donald with Tarzan, because that's the... Donald's always second in the list. That's just the order of things. Swap Tarzan with Goofy, because we've got a few trinities to go get. Let's poop this open. Yay. You got anything to say? Apparently Tarzan was raised in the jungle by gorillas. Communicating with him still isn't easy, but he's learning. So he was speaking in gorilla back there. Ah, that's right. You're looking for your friends. He's a Rick and Kyrie here. And one word I couldn't understand. Why don't we try this? We'll show Tarzan some slides and see if any of them match that word. Oh, what happened to the slides? I've got all 6 of them. They're in my possession. First, let's say, talk to you again. Did you find the slides? They must be lying around camp somewhere. A castle. Duh? What's wrong, Sora? What? Nothing. This place, it just looks so familiar. But how? I've never been off my island. I don't know what it is. Okay, romance. I don't know, love? Gorilla. Ship. Fencing. Yeah, very manly. All of the manlies.
Well, Tarzan?
Where are my friends, Riku and Kairi?
Shake your head.
Hey, I thought...
That leaves just one place. Young man, we've been in this jungle for some time now. But we have yet to encounter these friends of yours.
Really?
I'd wager they're with the gorillas, but Tarzan refuses to take us to them.
Really, Mr. Clayton? Tarzan wouldn't hide...
Then take us there. Take us to the gorillas. Gorillas.
A bit of an intimate moment between those two.
Tarzan... Are you sure?
Tarzan, go see Kerchak.
Kerchak?
He must be the leader. Perfect. I'll go along as an escort. After all, the jungle is a dangerous place.
That chin. Why does every Disney villain have a really large chin? Is that a thing? Is that a thing that happens? You got anything else to say? I wish I could go too, but gorillas are wary of strangers, so the smaller group, the better. Yeah, I'm sure one more person just tagging along is going to be a huge disrupt to them. I mean, look, we've got an anthropomorphic dog and duck. So, come on. Something's going crazy. Oh, it's a lion! No, no, that's not a lion, it's a leopard. I know my animals. I know the things. Oh my god, I've got to be careful. Back off. No, I am not dying this episode. It's not going to be a consistent thing. I'm going to be good. Come on, kitty. Time for you to use your litter box. Donald, good job again. You are just perfect in every way. Swap to the world. Yay! MP and tech boost. Yeah, you better run. What do we learn? Tech boost. Increases tech points obtained by carrying enemy... by parrying enemy attacks. Equip more to boost a fade. Yeah, we don't need that. We don't really need that at all. Speaking of which, let's have a look at... have a look at Tarzan. Because we might use him later on. He's got healing. Don't know whether that's only on himself. Protect yourself with the cloak of air. Cover from KO status quickly. Don't want any to be after taking a critical hit. Berserk and critical plus. We don't need these, I don't think, because they're just damaging moves, and we can put them into critical plus, because like we'd like them to do more damage. Just in case we ever need to use him. Let's go back inside and heal up. There we go. I'm trying not to use my potions because I've only got 5 money and I don't want to use it. Right, let's go to that Trinity first. Boop! Dun dun. Da, Dalmatians! I think the gorillas are this way. If I'm not mistaken, I think we've got to go out that vine or up that vine or across. It's somewhere. I know it is. It's somewhere on this world. We actually get that chest yet up there? I think we can. Yes, we can. Let's grab it then. Mega potion. I'll always take them. Yeah, we can't get that one yet until we get a better jump. So you can put those ideas out of your head. Land on the hippo. Yay! I'll hop on the other hippo. Yeah, swing. Got it. Ding ding. Dalmatian puppies! Yay, more of them! I think we just climb up this vine and we'll be straight at her. The next cutscene. Mama, I'm Papa Gorilla.
Kerchak, please listen to me. I know the nesting grounds are secret, but I trust them. You see, I want to help them because, well, they need us.
Love Tarzan, he's awesome.
Did you get that? No!
Kerchak!
He's speaking in gorilla right now, in case you didn't know.
Kerchak.
He seems sort of distracted by something. Was he looking toward the treehouse? Let's go to the treehouse then! Swing, there! On the vines, yay! No problem. Actually, I can go do that and actually get a few of the chests. Quickly. Swing all the way this way! Leap! Look at Goofy and Donald just staying there, you know. It's alright, I've got it. More Dalmatians. See, while I'm saving puppies, you're just sat there. I mean, I understand Donald being useless, but Goofy, come on, bro. I thought you would at least be a little bit understanding. Like, aren't they your family? Wink, wink. You being a dog and all. No? Fine. Ivy looks climbable. Let's climb it then. Let me, come here. Yay! See, I can be a gorilla too. Oh, is there anything to fight? Come on. I came here to level up for Cerberus. Oh, another Trinity. Yay.
Whoop. Boom.
Dink, dink. Thunder a G. Another ship part that we're not really going to go into. Which way? Have we got to go this way? Treehouse. Aww. A gorilla playing with a globe. Don't shoot him! Shoot Donald, if anything. No.
What's the big idea?
Wait, Kerchak, please.
No.
You don't understand. I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
Oh, yeah, sure. I bet you also celebrate Christmas and actually give people Halloween treats. Yeah. What do you take me for? I wasn't born yesterday. I know you were being mean. We can't get that chest yet because it's, you know, too far away for our little feetsies yet. Jump down here. Let's get back to camp because Jane's all on her own in a tent. Here we go again. Oh, yep. Another leopard friend. Okay. You're not like Riku. That tactic won't work. I just can't get hit by that claw attack. That takes like a third of my health away. There we go. Yay! Why, Donald? Yeah. I swear Donald gets better.
How could you do such a thing?
Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
All because of one mishap. Come now.
Yeah, you back away. Chin face. Don't you grin at the camera like that.
What am I doing with these imbeciles? Blasted gorillas. I'll hunt down every last one of them. I'll track them down somehow.
Yeah.
I'll stake my life on it. Hmm?
What did he shoot? It still wasn't Donald.
Heartless.
Ah! Kill the monkeys. They're not gorillas, they're pretenders.
Come on.
Yeah, this is where you start getting more world-themed Heartless. It's quite nice. Obtain Protect G. Yay. Thanks, Gorilla. So glad. So glad. Very, very nice. I think we've got to explore a bit now and actually save the gorillas. Oh, I should actually utilize my dodge roll a bit more. Yeah!
Come on.
Oh, yeah.
Come on.
Dodge roll's pretty good because you can close the gap between enemies a lot quicker and actually strike them while they're down.
Come on.
If you're of a sufficient distance anyway. I prefer dodge roll over the skill block with, you know, block their opponent's attack because I don't like being standing still. I like moving around the area. It's a lot more effective that way, I think. Fire G, yay! Yay, gorilla happiness. Woo! Roll! Save the next gorilla! Yeah! 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 Take them out one at a time. That's all. Back off. One's got more AP, but he doesn't have any other ability to put on, so that's pretty bad for us right now. Yeah, we can't afford to use our potions right now. We don't have enough money to be able to buy more at any time. Eroga! Gee. If I'm not mistaken, we can climb up. Climb up here. Yeah, there's chests up there. I want them. They're mine. I've claimed these. Mega potion. That's very good. We're always happy for mega potions. And a mithril shard! Woo! Yay! More upgrades, yay! Oh, more bloody monkeys! Go away! That's a lot of monkeys, actually. Okay, back off, back off. Fire's actually, oh my god, fire was actually really effective there. Take you out. Steal the power shard. I should mention this as well, just in case it comes up later on, but each world has a specific type of shard that you can get. Or materials rather, like that one had a power. This world is where you get all your power shards and stuff. You know what, I need to lock onto the monkey. There we go. This is where we make all our money, actually, I think, from those pink monkeys, because they seem to drop an awful lot. Oh, we can get potions off these guys too. Oh, lovely. Yeah, okay. Thanks for taking my money. I'll just grab all of this. If you don't mind. Will you stay still? Oh my god, you banana peeling little... Oh, I hate you. Yeah, you run away. Let's get indoors first and heal up because we're dangerously close to death. Oh nice, Goofy's MP went up. That's always good.
See ya!
Yeah, you are. Oh, it feels so good to catapult them across the map. Yeah, you die. Little monkey friend. Please go down, Sir Hippo. I need to go this way. Please sink. There we go. What? Dodge roll really coming in clutch here. At least it would if I wasn't terrible.
See ya. Come on. Come
on. Oh, there is another monkey. Ha! Aroga G! I don't think we can actually get to wherever that is, because again, I think we need better skills, but it's alright, we can just go this way. It's all Gucci. Leap through the window.
See ya. Fire.
Oh, that's a lot more monkeys than I thought. I wish Donald and Goofy were actually in this room with me. Maybe I should have gone through the front door. Okay, they're actually in there.
Come on.
Deal with you. Oh, we got strength up. Nice. That's good. That's actually what we wanted. Because the problem with Cerberus was we weren't doing enough damage. Okay, take it slow.
Fire.
There we go. Get some HP orbs. Another monkey still around. Where are you? About here? No, that's a barrel. Where are you? Oh, there you are. What are you doing down here? Cheeky monkey. Shell G! I think that's all of them. Ow. Oh. We can actually do stuff with you now.
Deep freeze.
Whoops, no, that's not it. Oh, bye then. I'll show you what these guys do, actually, since we've got a little bit of magic.
Fire!
Shudders like that, you need to be warmed up.
Fire!
Shudders again, warmed up. And...
Thunder!
Yay! Gives us items. A thunder shard. Oh, there's another one over here.
Here!
Thunder. I don't think we have that magic, but I don't have that. I don't have that. Stop pushing up. There we go, blizzard. You want to be cooled down. Yay!
Fire.
And fire. It is going to pretty much give you items. And basically. You have to cast three spells to get something. If you cast three of the same type, like if you cast fire three times, and if the thing actually shudders three times, you get a better item, like a really good item to upgrade all your gear and whatnot. You got anything to say? I think we've got to talk to you to prompt the next event. I do hope Mr. Clayton is safe. I don't. While we're here, we're going to swap Donald with Tarzan. Because Tarzan is better right now. He's got more damage, he'll live longer, more health, more MP. You know, he's just going to be better. I think we've done most of the trinities that we can right now. Oh, another gunshot. You love shooting things, don't you? Except for Donald. You haven't shot him yet. He won't mind, he always dies. I'm sure he'd be happy dying to a double-barreled shotgun. His smoking pipe! Ow! Oh, that was unfair. Ow! Right, I'm just gonna roll out the way of you. Fire.
Let's
just use all our magic on it. Ah! I parried you. Close to this. Okay. You hide in the shrubs. Yep. Hey! 150 points for that. That's a lot. Yeah, you pass out. Flop. I stole his fang too. I'm such a naughty boy.
Ah!
Okay. Free hug. That face. Tar's angle is defense increased.
See ya. Hey. Fire.
There we go. I got my HP increased. Lovely. I'm all about that. I just want to make it back to my tent. Leave me alone. Oh, Jesus. Why? I'm losing all my money. I didn't manage to kill a single one of them, and now all my money's on the floor. Let me just grab all of it. Hey, where's Jane? What's wrong, Tarzan? Something's coming. Jane, danger. Jane near treehouse. Sounds like trouble. Let's go. I agree, Donald. Let's indeed go to that place where danger is.
Tarzan!
The big black fruit looks suspicious. No problem, I got it.
Fire!
Deal with all these guys using fire. I think these guys might actually keep spawning if we actually go deal with the big fruit. Yep, that is definitely the case. What do I have to do? Oh, have I got to open up all the little flower petal things? Oh jeez, that thing.
See ya.
I think it might be.
See ya.
Yeah.
Fire.
Yeah. Hey. We did it. We killed a fruit! My mom would be so proud of me right now! Clayton came to the tent and that's the last thing I remember! Clayton! Gorillas trap Turk Rand. We must help the gorillas! Ugh, ugh! Yes, we must! Talk to you. We must help the gorillas. We must help the gorillas. We must help the gorillas. Okay.